family was all loggers.
Yeah.
So I don't like cities very much at all. But she's from the Bronx, and she takes them to cities all the time.
I didn't live in the Bronx, so only for a few months. I lived in my childhood growing up, I lived in Tampa, Florida. And in the Dominican Republic, yeah. So
this will be on Twitter and on No Souvenir.